In this video, we'll teach you how you can find your Gmail password. Before moving further, like this video and share also. The like and share target is 100k. Comment on this video and give us your opinion. The comment target is also 100k. Subscribe our channel for upcoming more videos. So moving back towards today's topic. In this video, we'll teach you how you can find your Gmail password. For this one, you have to open any browser, either Google Chrome, Firefox or Torch browser. So we will open Torch browser. Then in the search bar you have to type google.com and hit enter. Click on sign in. Now you have to select the Gmail account which you want to know the password. Here you will see your Gmail account and password also, but you don't know what was your password. What you have to do, you have to right click in the password box. Then you have to click on inspect. Now the page source will open here. At the right side you can see the highlighted area here, input type password, the first line. You have to focus on this one. You have to double click on password and then you have to erase this one, and here you have to write text and then you have to hit enter. Then you have to close this source page. So here you can see your password is now visible and you can memorize your password once again. If you still have any question, then comment below in the comment section. We will answer all of your queries. Like this video and share also. If you are new at this video, subscribe our channel and click on the bell icon.